every morning as she was up, she just begins to sing. Anyway, I don't know if you're giving me a message or what. I hope I make, at least she put a sound in. Heard me say this before, but you heard me sing, though I can. Don't think you'll ever sing well. But seriously, it is a pleasure to be here. I missed the last thing along. Happy to be here tonight. We're going to be singing. Are you all going to join me and sing with me? That way I don't sound so bad singing, because you listen to yourself singing. Then I won't sound so bad. But we're going to sing. I'll try to lead you and you sing with me, will you? The country where no twilight shadows even. On any day where night will never be. City where the storm clouds never gather. This is just whatever. It means to me the second verse, a place where there is no misunderstanding. Unending day. Oh, we can write it again. A place where there is no misunderstanding. And from all enmity and strife we're free. No unkind words to whom the earth has spoken. This is just what heaven means to me. I looked up the word enmity today, and I guess most of you know what it is anyway. This is the quality of being an enemy. Hostile and unfriendly. I don't know about those of you that are here tonight for the more than once. I look forward so much to coming to those sing-alongs. It's like a family. Really does something for me because I meet the people that I've met before. We mingle and we have lunch together and fellowship together, and it's just wonderful. But as I was thinking driving over the road and when I was looking at this song, I think yesterday, the chorus says, what will it be when we get over yonder? Join the throng around the crystal sea. We'll meet our loved ones and crown Christ forever. This is just what heaven means to me. Can you imagine when we get over yonder? And it is real. We're going to get there one of those days. Anyway, this is supposed to be, I believe, in two flats, those of you that are on the music. So if you will join with me, we're going to try and sing it. Let's try to sing the chorus first, shall we?